Have you ever noticed Kuma always carried a Bible with him? We all know Kuma, before turning into a warlord, was a king, and he was famous to be a tyrant. So odds are, after Dragon changed him from a king to a revolutionary, he now seeks redemption, and that's why he always reads a Bible. Well, at least he did that before he got brainwashed again.